DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Virtual safety car, reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag. Overtake and burn some of this energy. This lap, push hard on the in lap. Our gap to the car in front is 13.9 seconds. is in the pits. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Release, release. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Teammate by 8.9 seconds. damaging the car ahead, but be aware that these tyres need to last till the end of the race. Ahead is 7.4 seconds. Thank you. sector car in front is 8.8 seconds.
Yo, what's up?
I'm pretty sure we're not going to stay here for that long. 5 more laps to go, by the way. If you're going to stay here for that long, I'm definitely going to, you know, have a travel team because the next track is going to be Azerbaijan. You know Azerbaijan? Actually, let me tell you a fact about Azerbaijan. Azerbaijan is such a nice Middle East country that many people don't even know about that place. It's such a small, beautiful, very well, elegantly designed country in the Middle East. Have you ever been there? I want to go to there. Yeah, it's a really, really nice, very cultural country. Azerbaijan. People are so nice. They're very deep, thick culture. If you know what I'm saying. What the fuck is a thick culture? I just made that word up, to be honest. Very deep state culture. Fuck it. This is why I don't talk when I race. Yeah, I'm sleeping.
I'm gonna play some CSGO now. Leaving the stream, but great stream as always.
So we've been looking at the damage, and we think you should be okay to continue. It'll cost us a little bit of time, but we're nearly at the end of the race. To the car ahead is 16.0 seconds. two laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Lost some time to the car behind. Front is 18.8 seconds. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.